Good morning, students. Today we will continue with the some topics of Open Office .org writer, and then we will continue start topic that is Impress. So in any word processor, maybe your MS Word or writer, there is one feature that is find and replace. It means if you want to find a particular word from your document, this is with the help of find, and if you want to replace that, this is find and replace. Suppose I am typing your So look at here. If I want to find and replace, I will have to click on edit and then find and replace. There is a one shortcut key, control plus F. So control plus F is a shortcut key for find and replace. There are three methods. Click on find, click on edit, click on find and replace. Another is shortcut key is control plus F. And in your standard toolbar, there is a one option that is find. Okay. To find text, you can do this here. So edit, find and replace. You will have to type the word you want to search. Suppose I want to search computer. Find will find out a single first word, and find out will find out all the words. Okay, I click on find all. So look at here. Three places we use computer word. These are highlighted. And if we want to replace with ICT. So replace will replace the first occurrence, but if we apply replace all, it will change or replace all the occurrences. ठीक है, तो जहाँ पे भी होगा computer word replace हो जाएगा ICT के साथ. Look at here, I click on replace all. So look at here, this is ICT period. In ICT period, we use ICT softwares in our syllabus, openoffice.org writer. Okay. Now, in case, here is a, I type here, C-O-M. And I find here. So look at here. It find the combinations also. Com. So it is a computer is here. Find next, find next. Okay. But if I am using here, whole word only. So look at here. It will not find the word because whole word means on the COM is a word. So computer and com both are different. So that's why it will ignore that. So there are different options also there. So you can note down these different options. If you are at the bottom, otherwise searching is always from top to bottom. But if you are bottom, you want to searching from bottom to top, you will have to click on backward. Okay, so it will be searching from down to up. So these are different options. So students, any doubt in this? If your concept is clear, show me the thumb impression. Yes, any doubt here? Yes, but are you?
Sir, please repeat it again. I didn't get
it. Beta, repeat your question, beta, again. Diksha, repeat your question again, beta. So I am again explaining the meaning of
sir, yes. Please repeat it again.
Okay, beta. Beta, find and replace option is available in all the word processor. The usage of this option is to find out particular words, the occurrence of particular word in your document. Find will find out only the words, but replace will replace that particular word with another word. Okay, there are options that are available in edit, and then click on find and replace. Shortcut keys control plus F. Okay, and the same is available in a standard toolbar, find text. If you click on find and replace option, there will be a dialog box. In this dialog box, there is a search for. Here you will type the word which you want to search and find. There are two buttons, find and find all. Find will find out the occurrence of first time. Then you click on next, then you click on find, and it will find next correct word and so on. But find out, find all will find occurrence of the same word in the complete document. And replace the word, replace with, you will type the word with which you want to replace it. And then replace will replace the word in first occurrence, and replace all will the replace the word with the com word with the ICP. Whole word means if the word is complete word. For example, com is not here word. Here we are use computer. It will not, if I click on here, it will not find out the word computer, but if I untick here, it will find out. So this is find and replace. Next is, if we want to get the print out, because with the help of a writer, we can create the soft copy of your document. In case you want to get the hard copy of your document, in that case, yes, Peter.
Excuse me, sir, can you please send the PDF, tell all the options that you have discussed till now. I have to make the document with all the formattings.
Okay, beta. Okay, I will send it.
Sir, please repeat here in the class.
Do you want, again, I will repeat these, beta?
No, sir, not this. Only please tell the name of all the options.
Okay, beta. Okay.
All the formatting options that you have discussed.
Formatting options or find and replace, beta?
Won't you give the extra question to us?
I will give later on, beta. I will give.
Okay, sir. Sir, please tell the formatting options.
Okay, beta. Beta, in find all, find and replace, there is a search for. Find, find all, replace with, replace all, and then match and whole word only. Okay, students, in case you want to get the printout of your document, the way is control, then print. So there is a shortcut key, control plus F, a P. Okay, and same option is also available in standard toolbar. Okay, this is a print option is here. Okay, so if I click on file and then click on print, a dialog box will appear. There is different tabs are there, journal tab, image, different printers are there, different printer attached with the, your computer system. Then next is, so you will have to decide which printer you from which printer you want to get the printout. Then all pages, it means if in your document there are 10 pages, so you want to get out the printout of all. So pages, here you can mention here page number 3 to 6 comma page number 8. So here is a range you can give. Print in reverse order. Reverse order means page number 8, 6, then 5, 4, 3, like this. Here is number of copies you want. Okay. If I want 4 copies of same document and there is a collate. Collate means set wise. So isse kya hoga ki aapke paas page number 3, 4, 5, 6 or page number 8. Pehle print hoga, then second time again, then third time, then fourth time. So you will get the printout set wise. If I untick the collate, it means I will get the 4 copies of page number 3, then 4 copies of page number 4, 4 copies of page number 6, 5, and then page number 6 and page number 8. Means all the pages we will get 4 copies at a time. So this is the meaning of collate, means you want to get the printout set wise. So these are different options. Now next is, here is if you want to print the background of page, yes or no, ठीक है, ये भी आप यहाँ से ले सकते हो. Picture and other graphic you want to print, hidden text, if you hide the text you want to print out that. Okay, so these are different features, different options we have. Next is page layout. So page layout is, you want pages per sheet, one page, pages, how many pages you want to print out in one page. So if I get 2 pages, it means the content size will be reduced and two pages will be print in one sheet. Okay, and next is page sides or comment. In case you want to in writer you can give the comment. If you want to print the comment, then select here. So next is, if you don't want to get the hard copy, you can click on print to file and later on you can get the printout. So these are the different options available for print. And remember one thing, before printing we must view the how the printout will look like. It means this is called a page preview. Look at here, page preview. So this is your page preview. It will show here, we can reduce the magnifier. We can see in full screen. Okay, so there are different options are there. So students, any doubt in this? Okay, students. In case, yes, beta. Yes.
Sir, please repeat again.
Beta, print command, beta.
Sir, yes.
Okay, beta. Beta, in case you want to get the printout hard copy of this, your document, here you will click on file. If you want to see the only preview, okay, it is always remember one thing: getting the printout, you must see the preview. So here is a page preview. Page preview is also available in your standard toolbar. Click on file. Click on page preview. It will display how your document will look like after printing. Okay, so you can get an idea about your document. Ki aapka document mein aapke paas kaisi view aayegi. And here is different options regarding preview. Theek hai. So here we can. There is a close preview button. If you want to close it, there is a print button. If you get the printout. There is a full screen button. There is a magnifier is here. You can increase or you can decrease. And this is how many pages you want to see at a time. Suppose I want to see 4 pages, but I have only 1 page. That's why it is showing only single page. So you can close here. And if you want to get the printout, click on file, click on print. So this is a print dialog box. It has different tabs, journal, openoffice.org, writer, page layout, options. Okay? In journal, you can select the printer. And here is a range and copies, all pages or limited number of pages. And there is a number of pages you want. Then there is another option, collate. It will display the, it will print the documents in set wise. It means if you want to get out the printout of page number 1, 2, 3, 4 times, it means page number 1, 2, 3, first time print is here, then second time, then third, fourth, like this. And if you untick the collate, it means page number 1, you will get the 4 copies, page number 2, you will get 4 copies, page number 3, you will get 4 copies. So there are different options in OpenOffice Writer, which component you want to print. Then page layout, how many pages you want in one sheet. It means if I type here, I select 2, it means 2 pages will be printed on one page, one sheet. Then click on print button to get the print. So this is all about your printing. Next is I want to discuss one another topic, because in a revision work we will continue with the writer again. OpenOffice.org Impress. So this is another document, another application that is a part of OpenOffice package. So this option, this application is used for creating presentation. So it is equivalent to open the Microsoft PowerPoint. Okay, when we open Impress, there is one dialog box, presentation wizard. It will tell us which type of presentation you need. Presentation is a multimedia document. ठीक है, जो आपके पास PPT आप बनाते हो, तो in PowerPoint the same is we can create in Impress. Okay, so empty presentation from template designs are there. Open from existing. So I click on empty presentation. Then there is slide designs. There are different slide designs are there. If you want to use that, otherwise you can ignore this. And there is a slide transition. Later on, I will discuss what is slide transition. And then click on create button. Okay, students, whenever you open Writer, its screen is just similar to other softwares. So at top, there is a title bar. In title bar, there is a name of the file. By default, it is untitled 2. And then there is a name of the software, OpenOffice Impress. And this side, in a right side, there are control buttons, minimize, maximize, and close button. Maximize, and there is another button that is restore. So restore and maximize buttons are interchangeable. When your screen is full screen, there will be a restore button. And if your screen is not in full screen, in that case, it will be maximize button. Look at here. So maximize button is here. If I maximize the screen, restore button is here. After that, there is a toolbar, standard toolbar, similar to the writer. So in a standard toolbar, commonly used tools are there. Then after that, there is another toolbar that is called slide toolbar. There is also drawing toolbar. There are different tools are there. Later on, we will discuss these tools. This side, there is a slide pan. So here, all the slides will be displayed in a miniature way. Okay, so here pe miniature way mein display ho rahi hai. This is your working area. Your current, your slide will be displayed. And here is property pan. Here, this different options are visible there, like layouts. We will discuss layouts later on. What is the meaning of layout? Next is and in the bottom there is a drawing toolbar and status toolbar. Drawing toolbar is here. Now, here is different views are there. Normal view. In normal view, we can create the slide. In outline view, we can only display the text material. And in note view, we can add some notes. And handout view is used for printing. And slide sorter view display all the slides in a miniature way. By default, there will be a single slide. So here I click on this. Here we have a dotted box. So this is called placeholder. So here is a text placeholder. We need placeholders and so in if I click on here, I can type. It means the click to add a text will be removed and we can type your text. Like this. If I click here, again, I can type. So this is your slide. In one slide, you can place multiple components like text. You can insert video. We can insert audio. And this is different from writer. In writer, these things are not possible. So writer mein aap video ya aap audio insert nahi kar sakte. So this is your slide. And so I am repeating the component of Impress window, title bar, menu bar, toolbar, slide pan. Here is your task pan. The task pan after pass. At the bottom, there is a drawing toolbar is here. This is your work area. And this is your slide view buttons. Ye slide view buttons hai aapke paas. So there are four views: normal, outline, mode, handout, slide sorter view. So this at the bottom there is a status bar. Status one bottom here. So students, if you have any doubt, raise your hands. Daria, any doubt here? Gia, Daria?
No, sir.
Okay, beta. Now next is if I click on any slide, there is a layout. With a layout will decide which type of component is placed in which place. Okay, this for example, if your layout is blank, okay, I insert new slide. Okay, आपने कैसे करना है? New slide कैसे insert करनी है? आपने in slide pane, right click, in empty area, click on new slide or click on insert. Click on slide. So look at here. Here is blank slide. It means no any placeholder. If I select here, title slide. So look at here. We can insert title and some text material. There is title and contents. Okay. Here, this is a placeholder. If I click on insert chart. I can insert chart. If I click on insert table, I can insert table, insert picture. It means any but component I can add. Look at here, insert picture. So look at here, picture is inserted. So if I click on chart, okay, I can insert the chart. Here, if I select here, title and two contents, ठीक है? तो आप एक साइड में आपके पास two content box आ जाएंगे. तो here you can type or you can add another text. Title only, we can insert only title. Okay. Center text, different layouts are there. So layout is just a placement of your text. And if I click on any layout, the dotted lines are called placeholder. And in these placeholder, we can insert any object. Okay. So aap kisi bhi object insert kar sakte ho. You can insert table, you can insert chart, you can insert picture, you can insert movie. Movie means video we can insert. Now next is, if I want to type the data, simply I click on the placeholder and type data here. And if I want to format it, select your data. There is a formatting toolbar, bold, italic, underline. You can increase the size. You can change the font style. Okay. Same things are there. You can apply bullets here. So look at here, increase font size, decrease font size, characters, okay, which type of style you want to apply. Then there is a font color, you yellow or anything else if you want to apply that. Okay, and here if I insert any picture, I can click on insert picture and select the picture. here I can insert chart. Here I can insert any video if I want. So I click on video, and video is here. If I want to click on that, I will have to select the picture video and then click on OK button. Okay, but remember one thing: video format is important. You can't insert a video that is not spotted by or you can say it's a extension. For example, there is a different type of video extension is here. MP4 is here. WMV is there. Different formats are there. So you will have to select according to. MP4 is a most popular, you can say, video format. So students, if you have any doubt, you can raise your hands.